to be genres that you're not into and genres that you are into, but we always hope that you stick around and just go with us. Trust us on this. And, of course, some of the genres are really easy to like because they're the biggest genres in the world, like hip-hop. And, you know, we like to talk about what's new, but we also like to talk about what's new and has a history, and none greater in this country than Maestro Fresh West. Hello, sir.
The algorithms, bro. The algorithms.
Algorithm free on this show.
Algorithm free.
Between you and Mishi Me, hip-hop in Canada, Toronto, showed up.
Yeah, man.
And listen, and today, and I don't want to belabor the point, but I will because it's a big one. Yesterday, you turned 50.
We're getting up there, but backbones are still sliding.
That's right. As long as they're not slipping out of place.
They're not slipping out of place.
Happy birthday, man.
God bless. Thanks for having me.
How are you feeling about it?
I feel blessed, man. Yes. The fact I'm still here, still inspired to do music, and I appreciate being appreciated. So
yeah, and I'm sure you get the love. You're feeling it, right?
Yeah, man. Come on, man. This is back in the days, we thought this was a fad. People thought it was a fad. You know, who would have thought that that was just a launching pad for bigger things?
Man, when you came out, I remember I was in gym class. Religion class. I went to Catholic school.
All right.
And I was listening to
Hail Mary, Full of Grace.
It was Ascension of Our Lord.
Okay. Okay.
But it was you were out. I was listening to Beasties. I was listening to early PE. I remember my religion teacher told me, it's a fad. It's not going to be around.
Yeah.
And it's incredible. I mean, we knew they were going to be wrong, but wow, were they ever wrong. And I think a lot of people, they don't realize just how much people thought rap was here and gone.
And when you see the artists who've evolved, man, it's a beautiful thing. And you know, a lot of the artists, too, like, when I came out, like,